Hi guys, welcome to live. So today mostly I'll be checking the students' work, how they done the blog, because we discussed how to write a blog, how to submit to Google. Good evening everybody. So let's check and move forward, because many mistakes there. More mistakes, more knowledge will be there. So I'll be checking there. So Pawan, all of you done writing the blog? Pawan, Prashant, Lakshmi, Harsha. Have you done writing blogs?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Can you mention me in the chat box the URL? So I'll show you how to share the URL. So whatever the blog you have written, go to that URL and copy the URL, not the home page. What are the blog you have written? Copy it and paste it. I will check what are the mistakes you've done, how to improve, I'll tell you. So just mention in the chat. Yesterday, Kiran, digital Kiran, you've done wedding photographers. I didn't review it. I'm going to review now. So wedding photographers in Hyderabad. See how this guy has done. So he mentioned the screenshot as well. See, he got 100 by 100. And there was a keyword in the title, keyword in description. Length was good. Focus keyphrase. Everything is fine. Kiran, you've done well. Now let me see the content as well. Content also good, but I can see that I didn't do much bold and italic. Try to do the bold and italics as well, so that it will be good. Wedding photographer in Hyderabad. Almost done very well, man. Digital Kiran, good. Keep it up. So I want you guys to share the URL like this. Copy the URL and share it, so that I'll check. At the same time, like this guy, if you take a screenshot of this, it's good for me. Mail me the screenshot as well. Like after adding the focus key phrase, how many marks you got it, so that I can better suggest you what went missing, what you have to do. Right. One Prashant Mallikarjun, I'm waiting for your email. Just send it to me. I will check. Okay, Harsha, you just see this tech.wuzi.in/wp-admin/edit-php. So this is what I want. When people are doing, they do mistakes, then they learn. So you are in the dashboard, never share the link. This doesn't work. See, when I click on that, it will ask me to log in. So other people can't log in, right? That's why open in a new tab, your website, then check it. Got it? Open a new tab, type your website name, then check it. Where is the content, man? Actually, there is no blog. Actually, when you have written, done yesterday, it has been reset actually, because this domain is used by so many people. Lakshmi, I shared you the website access. Have you got that? Okay, Prashant. Is this you done? Harsha, this is the one you done? Interior designers in Hyderabad?
Yes, sir.
Okay, see here, what you have done, when you click on this, see here, this is the URL, tech.woozy.in wp-admin. You are sharing this. You should not share this, okay? Once you update it, view post. Now this URL. So you are in a dashboard, right? You should not share this. So come to the new one. You should share this. So it will be perfect. I'm pushing here in the comment as well so that other people also will see. Guys, you can also cross-check it, whether it is perfect or not. And yeah, I mean, coming back to your mistakes, whether you done perfect or not. So when I scroll down, your focus keywords is these interior designers. You can even try interior designers in Hyderabad as well. Okay. So as of now, for interior designers, which is there in title, which is there in description, length is good, URL is good, key phrase in the introduction, in subheadings, you maintain internal links and external links. Only problem is content length. This is far below the recommended minimum of words. Only thing is, they're saying the content is less. How did you generate content, Harsha? Have you wrote content?
Sir, Springboard. Springboard, sir.
Springboard.
Springboard. Yes, sir.
Right. You could have used more content anyway. This is what they're saying. Apart from that, everything is fine. Have you submitted website to Google?
Verification, sir.
What?
Verification, sir.
Have you submitted to Search Console? Yesterday I told you, right?
Sir, interior.
Have you submitted website to Search Console?
No, sir. Adi, idu vastundi, sir. Error vastundi.
Em error vastundi?
HTML error vastundi, sir.
Error vastundi. So maybe you have not done properly. Watch the video and do it again. It will be done. Okay. Okay. What about the remaining people? Pawan, Lakshmi.
Sir.
Malika. Yeah, Lakshmi.
Sir.
Have you done the blog?
No, sir.
I gave you website access. Have you checked?
Yes, sir. I checked, sir.
So do it again, because when you do, then only you will learn. More people mistakes. What about you, Mallikarjun? Mallikarjun, have you done? Okay. Mallikarjun, you should do right. You know what? I can keep on teaching you a number of topics, okay? If you don't practice, it doesn't work, you know? You had a 24 hours time. Whatever it might be, whether it is good or not, you should do it. Okay. So the structure has gone actually. So you were working on, Pawan has working. I gave it to Lakshmi. Lakshmi was experimenting it. Sometimes it will go like this. Lakshmi, I'll do one thing. I'll give you fresh website. Pawan, you do one thing. You can reset everything and start working on the fresh website. So Pawan, how many marks you got?
100.
Yeah, Lakshmi, you were saying something? Okay, I'll give you a new website, don't worry.
I got 100, sir.
Okay, Pawan, good. So, Mr. Ravi Kumar, they used All-in-One SEO Pack to check the numbers. Okay. Okay, remaining people do it again and send it to me. Pawan, you can reset everything and start using that. I will revise something. Today, I'll teach you something about web position analysis. So, on-page optimization. On-page optimization is nothing but directly going to the website, adding the title, adding the keyword in a title is called title optimization. Next, adding the keyword in a file name. We are also adding a keyword in a file name. That is called file name optimization. Whenever we upload image, so this guy didn't upload the image. Whenever you upload image, that image also will give alt text, a keyword. That is called image optimization. When it comes to headings, when we give heading, here also we are adding a keyword. That is called heading optimization. Overall, completely you are going to the website, you are adding some keywords. The overall thing is called on-page optimization, which has 70% value on your SEO. In the future, you will be learning off-page optimization. Okay? Without going to the website. We never go to the website. But still we apply some techniques. That is called off-page optimization techniques. So that is more of link building that will be learning later. So whenever you do on-page optimization, like someone asks you to write a content on a page, content on a post, what things you have to remember? As we discussed, I'm revising. First is content research. Make sure that this is original content, okay? Not copied. Even spinned content also, these days Google is finding. Don't directly spin the content. As I told you, research the content and take some voice to text software. Talk about the topic, automatically it will write. Then that content, put it in a quill bolt so that proper English will come. Then it is going to be content, proper content. If you are a good content writer, no problem. If you have a content writer, no problem. You don't have a content writer and you're not a good content writer, then only you should find the alternates. Second, do proper keyword research. So we discussed brainstorming, Google suggest, keyword planner, Uber suggest. With those things, do a keyword research. Next 1 week, I'm going to teach you paid tool of SEMrush, Ahref. These are the paid tools we're going to use. With that paid tools, how to do keyword research also I'm going to show you. Those are very advanced. As of now, whatever the limited tools you have, with that do keyword research. Now, try to mix the content with keywords. Keep in mind on-page elements. On-page elements, title, description, all these things. Make sure that you get 80%, 80 plus marks in All-in-One SEO Pack. If you get 100, it's always good actually. Okay. And if you do this, you have very good chance of ranking for the particular keyword. Remember, you should have one focus keyword in mind. One focus keyword in mind. So Vishnu asked me one question previously. So let me try to elaborate about that question here. So his question was, now someone wrote interior designers in Hyderabad. This is his focus keyword. When he is trying this focus keyword, he has a chance of coming on top. You know what? This is the long tail keyword, or else it's saying that his focus keyword was best interior designers in Hyderabad. Assume that here it is best interior designers in Hyderabad. When he tried to rank for this keyword, assume that he got some rank. As a bonus, he will also rank for the keyword called interior designers in Hyderabad. Okay. And interior designers Hyderabad without in interior designer companies in Hyderabad, in such a way, whatever the related things are there, we have a chance of coming on top. When you try for long tail keywords, automatically short tail keywords also you will be doing it. That's why I told you, right, intelligently sometimes you put something in a links and bold italics so that you have a chance of ranking for other keywords as well. Okay, so that will be observing in the future classes, but one focus keyword is mandatory. Once it is done, submit your website to Search Console. Guys, I hope we already discussed about the Search Console yesterday, right? How to submit your website to the Search Console. So go to the Search Console, enter the URL for the first time. There will be a code, paste the code on the head section. So once again, I'm going to show you that. So Search Console, this process you'll be doing only one time, not multiple times. So there are two boxes. Select the second box. Someone says that they had a problem, but if you do properly, it won't be a problem. Then select your URL. Yeah, then continue. Now Google asks you, why should I believe you that this is your website? They'll ask you the verification. There are so many methods. Don't go for this. Go for HTML tag method, which is very easy. Harsha, check properly, copy the code and go to your website under appearance, theme file editor. Now right hand side you have header and footer section. Actually here you should have a header and footer section, but unfortunately this theme doesn't have. Now change the theme, you will get it. As of now, this theme doesn't have header and footer. Let me change it to this Astra. Some themes, so I told you to use Minimize theme. You used Minimize block. Unfortunately, Minimize block doesn't have a head and footer section. At the time, what I'm doing is I'm changing the theme. Then theme file editor. Go to the theme file editor. Okay, Mallikarjun. Yeah, now see here, I changed the theme, right? Right hand side, I have a header and footer. Now in the header, now this is the head section, open head. Now this is the close head. Here is the code you have to paste. He has posted already and assume that I'm deleting it. Update. But assume that the theme which I've used, right hand side there is no head section and footer section. I don't want to change the theme. I want to use that theme only. At the time, how to do that? Just observe it. Previously this guy used a Minimize blog. Where is that? So many plugins we used here. Yeah, this one you used. Let us activate it. Yeah, here under appearance, theme file editor. See, right hand side, it is not there. And he doesn't want to change the theme. So how to paste the code? For this, you have to use one plugin, guys. This is always safer, actually. Even though you change the theme as well, nothing will happen. So you paste the code on a theme, you change the theme, there will be a problem. To free that, there is a plugin. So this plugin is called header and footer. Header and footer plugin. So insert header and footer. There are so many. Let me see the best one. Let me try this actually. Install now. 2 months ago. This is header and footer scripts. Just before the closing. Okay. There are so many. Yeah. This is also fine. Header and footer post injection. Go for this. Remember this. Stefano Lisa. I'm just installing this. And active. Mr. Muhammad, this is about SEO. Now, what are the plugin you used? It will comes in settings. You can see here, settings. Under settings, we have header and footer. Click on this header and footer. You will be having a box here. What are the codes you have to paste in head? What are the codes you have to paste in body? Before the body and after the body. Simply paste the code here. In the head section, I'm placing the code. What are the search console code is there? You don't need to go to theme. Very easy. Same. So irrespective of the theme, this will work. Now come back here and just verify it. Done, it is verified. So whenever the theme is not supporting, you can use this plugin. And next thing, as we discussed yesterday, this is how you submit to the Google. This process you will do only once in your lifetime. You don't have to do it once again. But every page or post you write, it is good practice to crawl them. So every blog you write, you should crawl them. So see here, this is done, right? We've been to dashboard. Now first, tech.woozy.in. Let me open the website. Homepage. I'm copying this and here I'm pasting. It means I'm submitting my homepage to the Google. It's already in the Google. Homepage is on the Google. But he wrote something new, right? So the post which he write, let me go to that post. Yeah, this is the one, right? Best interior designers in Hyderabad. Copy the URL. Anytime you add a new page or new post, it is mandatory to paste here. As of now, I try to submit the homepage. Homepage is already in the Google. But when it comes to interior designer, let me see this, whether it is there in the Google or not. So when I mentioning this means crawler forcefully came to my website. They done the crawling. Second, it is saying that the particular URL is not on the Google because today only he wrote. Is it mandatory to do like this? If you don't do this, crawler will still come to your website, but we don't know whether it will take 10 days, 20 days or 100 days. That's why it's always a good practice to submit each and every page like this. Now it is not on the Google. I'm requesting indexing. Now Crawling is done. It is doing indexing. Indexing means reading each and every line. Do you really think, guys, it will read each and every line, or what it will read? What do you think, guys? Do you think crawler will come and read each and every line? Indexing requested. So as we discussed, it will not read each and every line. It will read only important places, the title, description. Crawling is done, indexing is done. There is a question, let me show this. Vishnu asked the question, should I use digital marketing course in Hyderabad? Training or best digital marketing in Hyderabad and best digital marketing training in Hyderabad separately? Vishnu, I didn't understand your question actually. Where you want to use this? Are you talking about the title or what? Just let me know so that I'll elaborate. So where you want to use this one? Anyway, see, best way to do SEO is see your competitor. What is his title? What is his description? And check all his indexed pages so that you clearly understand. Okay, so are you talking about the title? Just let me know, I will answer your question. Okay, title. If it is a title, you know what, use digital marketing course in Hyderabad. I'm going to show you one website, just see this. As I told you, right, all of you, how to check other website title. Does anybody remember what is the title of this website? What is the title of this website? Any website, if I open, what would be the title? Guys, someone speak out. Pawan, be loud. I can't hear you.
The title on the tab, sir, like the name.
So if you put a cursor, I can see, right?
Yes, sir.
Any other way to finding it? Right click. Okay. Here, right click, view page source, any website title I can see. Now you can see the title, digital marketing course, he mentioned. Then he mentioned digital marketing training in Hyderabad, digital list. So Vishnu, just observe it. It's just a keyword game. So he used the digital marketing course, pipe symbol. He used the digital marketing training as well. Both of the keywords he want to rank. Now see the description. He mentioned best digital marketing course training institute in Hyderabad. He used course training institute as well. So people are using like this. So people are also using. So for your question as well, can I use digital marketing course in Hyderabad training or best digital marketing course in Hyderabad, best digital marketing training in Hyderabad? So how other people are using it, just check it. You should cover everything. Training should be there, course should be there, institute should be there. So when it comes to this guy, he used digital marketing course, pipe symbol, digital marketing training. When it comes to this description, he used all of them, course, training, institute in Hyderabad, and almost is in a top 10. Make sure that your content is good, traffic is good. Just play with the keywords. You have a chance of coming on top. Okay. In such a way, keep checking your competitors in Bangalore, wherever you stay, Bangalore or Chennai. The guy who is coming on the top, what is his title? What is his description? Check it and come back. Right. Now we learn how to submit to Google and how every blog you have to crawl. This is mandatory. Every blog, wait for 24 hours. After 24 hours, check your rankings. Your ranking means web position analysis. Where my website is coming. Now let's see this. On the Google, I'm checking digital marketing course in Hyderabad. Digital marketing course in Hyderabad. Okay. for the particular keyword, let us see where Digital Nest is ranking or any website is ranking here. So when you check here, generally Google have 10 results. So now see 10 results only there. Now I'll be checking whether Digital Nest is there. Digital Nest is nowhere. Then again, I have to go to second page, third page. This is the time consuming process. So instead of doing like this, we can make 100 results per page. To make 100 results per page, click on this setting. See all settings. From 10 to 100. I'm gonna make 10 to 100. So now, when someone searching digital marketing course in Hyderabad, see right hand side, we have so many results. I don't have to go to second page, third page. It's waste of my time. Now, I have to find for the particular keyword where Digital Nest is there. Then I randomly check. But again, here also, my eyes have a problem scrolling like this. So easy option is there. Control F. Type the domain name. What are you looking? So Digital Nest. Enter. You see here? This is the website rank. Then to check the rank, I have to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, where it is. Again, this is also time consuming process. For this, what you have to do is, there is a browser add-on called SEO Quake. SEO Quake. Click on that. Install it. It's free. When you install it, you will get the numbers. Now, when you search digital marketing course in Hyderabad, you got the result. It will also show you the numbers as well. Here, it will show you the numbers. Now, Control F, domain number, see the ranks. 21st position for the particular keyword. It is coming in a 21st position. This is called web position analysis. To do that, first thing is make 100 results per page. To make 100 results per page, what you have to do is top, click on settings button. Once you click, there is an option called see all settings. See all settings. When you click on that, you have an option 10 to 100 drag it. 10 to 100 drag it. Now you have 100 results. Now, when you have 100 results, you can check it, but the numbers will not be there. So, install SEO Quake so that it will show numbers. Now, Control F, domain name, and find the numbers. I hope you understood this. Now I'm giving you a task. Let's see who will do very fast. I'll give you a task immediately in the chat. You have to give me the number where it is coming. Okay. So the question is, digital marketing classes in Hyderabad. For this keyword, where Digital Nest is coming, you want to tell. Let's see who will tell the fast.
For digital marketing classes in Hyderabad, where Digital Nest is ranking?
Chalo guys, check it and let me know in the chat. I'll be waiting for you. I hope you understood. Let's see how many of you answer fast. Dinakar, Prashant, Lakshmi, Mallikarjun, Harsha, Pavan, all of you do this and put it in the chat. Digital marketing classes in Hyderabad. And online students here, Vishnu, Sajid, Ravi Kumar, you can also try. Bangalore Digital Marketing Tamil. Hi. Hello. Good evening. But I'm confused with the name. You're saying Bangalore and Tamil. Guys, any answer? 20. Vishnu says 20. Babu says 19. Remaining people says what? So Vishnu says that digital marketing classes in Hyderabad, digitalness is coming in 20th position. Babu says 19. Remaining people also confirm the number. Sandeep Reddy 20. Okay, good. Anyone else? Lakshmi, Pawan, Harsha, Mallikarjun. Bangalore Digital Marketing Tamil 21. Okay. Next, Harsha says 18. Let me do from my side, guys. Let's see where it is coming. Again, make sure that you take the proper. Again, if someone type classes, there will be a difference actually. Class is different, classes will be different. I'm going to show you that as well. So I'm taking here digital marketing classes in Hyderabad. Now I have 100 results anyway. So when I take control F, digital nest, 24th position I'm getting. You people said 2018, I'm getting 24th. So if you ask me why the result is, I'll tell you. Okay, what might be the results? So let's see the first result. Can you see here? It is started from the 5th. It actually, this is the actual SEO result which is coming on top, but it started giving me 5th result. Before that, it is giving the results to this Google Maps 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I don't know whether they're giving to this or this. So they're ranking from this. So that's why people who are in Bangalore, Chennai, if you have a less results, the ranking is coming down. That's why they're fluctuating actually. Previously, the SEO cook was giving results to first to this. That's why the number changed. Apart from that, everything is fine. Small difference is fine, no problem. Okay, now same thing, let me try digital marketing class in Hyderabad. Pawan, you didn't get it, the ranks? Pawan, have you got the number? Pawan, Harsha, are you there?
Sir, 18.
You got the number, 18?
Yes, sir.
Sir, mine also 18, sir.
Then why are you mentioning in the comment? I thought you are facing problem. Okay, now see this digital marketing class in Hyderabad. I'm removing classes. Let's see class in Hyderabad, where it is coming. Control F. 25th. Okay, one more thing I'm going to show you. Do it fast when it comes to this. Let's see who will do fast. Top digital marketing training institute in Hyderabad. Take exactly, don't do mistake, and let me know the number. Top digital marketing training institute in Hyderabad. Let me know where Digital Nest is ranking. Let's see who will write fast. For your benefit, I'm mentioning this in the chat box. Yeah, I think you know that. Tell me the number. Yeah, check and let me know. Vishnu says 45. Let's see what others says. Any other answers? Vishnu says 45. Top Digital Marketing Training Institute in Hyderabad. Make sure that all of you install SEO Quake. Make sure that 10 to 100 results you do it. Then Control F, check it. Done. That is going to be a web position analysis. Bangalore Digital Marketing Tamil 45. Okay. Any other people? Hyderabad guys, competition. See, Bangalore, Chennai people doing fast. You should also do fast. Sandeep Reddy 45. Sandeep Reddy, where are you from? Are you from Hyderabad? Babu 40. Okay. I think Babu is from Hyderabad. Okay, hi. Pawan, Harsha, Mallikarjun, I need your numbers. Lakshmi, Lakshmi, what happened? You're not sending report. Tell me your numbers as well. Prashant, Dinakar, Dinakar, em chestunnu bhai? Nuve em pampisthunnavu reports?
44.
44 Pawan. Lakshmi 42. Vishnu, you're from Coimbatore. Okay, Tamil Nadu. Okay, guys. So, web position analysis. You know what? This reporting is very important in SEO.
43, sir.
43, Harsha.
Yes, sir.
You understood, right, how to do it?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, I want all of you to write some blog tomorrow. I'm giving you some task. I want to know the real number, your blog, not someone else, real blog. I tell you what kind of topic you have to show. So, 2 weeks back only, I told all of you to purchase domain hosting. You keep on delaying it. You know what? Throughout my course, I never ask you to invest a lot of money. Very less money I'll ask you. Together, if you buy, it is not even 1,000 rupees. Why? Because now see what kind of problems you're facing. When you share the domains, someone delete, you will get distracted. If you have your own subdomain, no one will come to you. So that's why if you have, it's very good. Better late than never. At least try to purchase in this 1 to 2 days and start practicing it. So you can practice your website. You should have your own blog, because if you keep on writing the blogs, traffic is coming. You'll make money with the Google AdSense. Okay. So the topic I'm giving you is select any movie. This movie, it should not be a old movie. It should be upcoming movie. And don't take the big hero, take a small hero only. Assume that the movie name is ABC. So you should write ABC movie trailer, ABC movie release date, ABC movie Fast and Crave, ABC movie review and rating. Movie is not released, no problem. You just write a review and rating. Nobody put you in jail. I told you, right? Happy New Year 2023. People already have written a blog. See, Happy New Year 2023. People already written a blog. People are very advanced. So we are doing in a practice purpose, no problem. So one person want to do in such way. ABC movie, in the content, trailer, release date, cast and crew, review rating, everything you want to write. I don't want it like this. Separate blog for trailer. Separate blog for release date. separate for cast and crew and separate for review and rating. And in this block review and rating, you should link to all of the three. In this block, you should link to all the three in such a way. Every block should have all the three links. I'm telling you, you will come on top. I'll bet you, whether you have a competition of NDTV, Times of India, no, you will win. I'll show you a nice example. I typed Sachin Tendulkar. Always Wikipedia will come on top. Why Wikipedia come on top? Just see here. See, lot of content. First of all, their success is. Second is Sachin Ramesh Tendulkar, born 24th April, is an Indian former international cricketer. When I click on that, there is information go to cricket. Indian national team, there is a link. History of cricket, there is a link. In such a way, so many internal links are there. Google always love if the person is linking to others of his content. He's trying to give more information to the user. Google feel happy. That's why whenever you want to write a topic on any topic, don't write one blog. Write 3 to 4 and link them. Most of the students do that. Trailer means directly they take the trailer video and post it. No. Here also, you should write 5 to 6 paragraphs of the content. Assume that Kabali. Content should be in such a way, don't paste the trailer, write the content before the trailer. All of you know that Rajinikanth is very famous. He's also called a superstar and his movies will be released in China, Japan as well. And his last movie is this much amount it is generated, blah, 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 blah. You drag the content. Finally, come up with a new movie and the director is Shankar. Then finally put the trailer. Now release it. Again, same. Here also some kind of a different content you produce, mention the release date and link back to the trailer. This is art. Content writing is the art. All of you might have observed TV9 or NTV anything. They put an article in such a way that this hero and this villain have some affair. This is the title, 30 minutes program. Then directly they will not tell you what affair they have. They'll tell you that this hero is very famous. She is also very famous. In between some songs they play. 25th minute, they'll tell you that nothing is there in between them. And we are pagal. So that is the art. Then only they make money. Okay. So in a blog also, directly if you put a trailer, nothing will happen. It's more like a journalism only. Blogging also, journalism only. Because these days, nobody is going to TV. People are coming to blogs. YouTube channels. You might have seen YouTube channel also. While you're playing the videos, people ask you, Dosto, mai aaj aapko batana chahta hu, bolta hu. But he never tell you. He keep on drag you. He'll ask you to watch the video till the end. That is the art. Okay. So I want to see who are going to write the better content. And I feel very happy you tell me that, sir, my blog is coming on 20th position. Your target is top 100. If you come in top 100, no problem. But 100, in 100 also you're not coming, means there is a problem. Select anyone topic. So movies, don't tell me that, sir, I don't like movies. I don't want you to like the movies, but I want you to write me. And second, if you have time, you can try like this also. Because upcoming is Ganesh Chavti. In Hyderabad, this is famous, right? So write a blog. Hyderabad Ganesh 2022 Hyde. I'm asking you, right? Because people search this keyword now. Lakhs of people search. If you come on top in webmaster tool, I can show you how much traffic is coming and you also feel happy. Then Hyderabad Ganesh 2022 Nimanjan date. Nimanjan. People called Visarjan Nimanjan. Then third Hyderabad Ganesh 2022 Laddu. Fourth, what is the height of Hyderabad Ganesh 2022? And fifth, Hyderabad Ganesh history. Every year, these are the normal keywords people do search. Write all of them, link them properly. I'm telling you, you feel very happy in the next 2 months. I'm going to show you tomorrow how to set up analytics as well. you can sit and enjoy once you write a topic, because people keep on coming to your website. You will get happy when you created something and people are coming back to your website. Definitely feel happy. When I was a blogger, when I first wrote my blog, it was coming in top 10. And when I checked the analytics, live 40 people were there. So my happiness was really different actually. So people are reacting to my content. If any one of you have the same feeling, means you have a very bright future, because you have a passion for digital marketing. You have passion for SEO. Okay. If any of the person feel that SEO is boring, it's a bit tough, I'm not able to understand, if you feel, it's okay. Digital marketing means not only SEO. There are other modules also available. But I want you people to perfect 70% on each and every module and 100% on one module. It can be SEO or Google Ads or social media. Any one of the module, you should be 100%. Clear? Now, this is the task. Now, with this, this is the 8th class of SEO, starting from how search engine works to, if any of the person is fresh today, I'll guide you how to go there. In the videos, just see free digital marketing masterclass. Here I explained how search engine works, keyword research, black hat techniques, Google updates, on-page SEO, how to website, submit your website to Google. Today, web position analysis, how to do, I'm going to explain. So these are all one. Next, tomorrow also I'll be checking your blogs. I'll try to find out the mistakes. After that, we'll go to off-page techniques. I think 4 to 5 classes I'll teach you. I'm telling you, those 5 classes are very important for you. You will get a job. You can do freelancing projects as well, because it's a link building. After that, slowly I'll go to the advanced topics. How to create a sitemap? What is the 404 error? What is schema.org? Okay. Some heated, high quality things will be there. Finally, we end up by tools. One day I'll take a SEMrush tool. One day Href tool. We'll discuss the tools and we'll wind up SEO. Then we'll be entering to the Google Ads. I'm promising you guys, Google Ads will be awesome. Once you cross the SEO, Google Ads, social media, these are all very beautiful. Only SEO only kind of a toughest topic, because it's more like a science actually. It's a art and science of understanding the Google. It's all about the magic of the keywords. The person who doesn't work hard, there is a possibility he will lose. Again, it's also related to the content as well. But Google Ads is all about the numbers. You can do it. And social media is all about fun and entertaining. You'll be learning good. I hope my live is helping the people. If it is so, please refer more of your friends, because as of now, even though I'm providing quality premium content for free, almost 100-120 people only watching. If you try to share more on your content, your community, more people will get benefit. Actually, my students are there, like Pawan, Harsha, Lakshmi, Mallikarjun, Prashant, Dinakar. I was taking classes for them. So I thought of going live. This content I should teach only these people. I don't know, I felt somewhat, let me help other people as well. That's why I'm going live. I'm thinking of making 90 videos. We are into 8th video today. So 8 to 2 more videos are there anyway. Let's see how many videos we make. Pawan, any questions today?
Yes, sir.
Everything is clear, right?
Yeah, clear.
Okay.
But I find SEO is a little lazy.
SEO is?
Easy, I guess.
Pawan, if you think SEO is easy, if you think this is easy, Google Ads and social media, you will play. Okay. But the same answer I can't expect from everybody. Let's see this. Prashant, what do you feel about SEO? How is SEO? Prashant, are you there? What about you, Mallikarjun? How is SEO? Dinakar, what about you? Lakshmi, what about you? So there is a possibility. Some people might find it's hard. It's okay. When it comes to me personally, I like SEO a lot because organically you'll come on top. See, whatever the YouTube channel I have, this 10,000 subscribers, I got it organically. I haven't spent any money organically. If I spend money, I can get it to 1 lakh people as well, 1 lakh subscribers also. But I was trying with SEO only. Everything is with SEO. It takes a lot of time, but if you don't have much budget, organically you can push this. Okay, learn SEO perfectly so that you can save a lot of money for the companies as well. Okay, Mallikarjun, thank you very much. Tomorrow, Prashant, okay, good. I'm buying some equipments, guys. Within 1 week, I'll be having all pro equipments. So you will see my face and clear voice and everything. Because having a YouTube channel, when you show your face, people trust will be more actually. But as of now, I was just using my laptop camera only. So I just ordered some pro equipments. It might come in 1 week. So that we'll try to go big in this. I will also train you how to use those equipments and how to create a channel, how to deliver a content. Those things also we'll be having the classes on that. Thank you very much. Tomorrow, please finish this task and come back. Take your own time. And I want a good news from you. Okay. Of course, mistakes, you will do it. You will learn from the mistakes only. Okay. I think all of you have subdomains. Try to do it in subdomains. And I told you to buy domains as soon as possible. Buy it. It'll be good for you. Okay. Chalo guys. Thank you very much. We'll see you tomorrow.